Hello, and thank you for choosing Cropster. In this video, we will go over the 7 steps on how to set up your Cropster trial outlined on your Cropster dashboard. We have recently sent you an email with your Cropster invitation. If you do not see this email, please check your spam folder. Please select Accept Invitation, and you will be rerouted to a new tab to create your Cropster account. If you experience any issues during the onboarding process, please contact support@cropster.com. After you've created your username and password, select Create My Cropster Account. Now that you've created your Cropster account, you will be sent directly to the second step of setting up Cropster, downloading Roasting Intelligence, or RI for short. From this screen, please select Download Roasting Intelligence. This will start the download. Once it is downloaded, you will need to click on the application to install it on your computer. After you have finished downloading the software, you should click Refer to this manual, which will take you to a help desk manual, which will walk you through how to set up your specific machine and application settings. When you have completed setting up your machine, please return to the browser and click Done Next, which will take you to the next page to add new users. Unlimited users can be added or removed to your account easily. To keep your company's data secure, consider having a unique login for each person at your company. When you are ready to submit, click Done Next, which will take you to our Locations tab. If you are on a Roast Plus account type or higher, you can create multiple locations to help you keep track of where you store your green coffee and how much you have on hand. When you have completed adding your locations, please select Next to take you to our last tab where you can download our mobile cupping app, Cropster Cup, and view which cupping sheets you have access to. Once your machine is set up, the next step is to add your green inventory. To add inventory, click Green Inventory at the top of the screen. Once on the inventory page, you will want to select Add Inventory, where you can add one or many of your lots at the same time. Before adding inventory, it will ask you what fields you would like to enter. You can edit the lot information later if you would like. After successfully adding your green inventory, you will want to create a roast profile. To get to the Profiles page, hover over the Roast tab and click Profiles. Then click Create Profile to make sure you are tracking the right inventory while roasting. Select either Single Origin or Pre-Roast Blend and enter in the profile information. By adding a green lot, Cropster Roasting Intelligence will automatically select the inventory when you have a profile chosen. When you are done, click Create Profile and open Roasting Intelligence. Now we are ready to log our first roast. Once the app is open and your roaster is connected, check to see if a temperature is displaying in the bottom right-hand corner. If there is a temperature, you are ready to roast. Select a roast profile in Green Inventory and set your batch size. The batch size cannot exceed the size of the roaster. Once you have reached your ideal temperature, click Start. While roasting, you can add notes by tapping the screen as well as signify first crack and color change. Once you have completed and saved your roast, RI will send your roast to CSAR, your online Cropster database. To view your roast online, go to CSAR and click Roasts. Here we can view roasts and select them to mark a reference curve. To mark a reference curve, click the star next to the roast. To have this change reflected in RI, click Synchronize in the Roasting Intelligence software. A key feature of a Cropster Roast account is the Roast Compare Report. The Roast Compare Report allows you to view one or more roast curves at the same time and compare all relevant captured roast data next to your cupping notes and profile goals. To open up a Roast Compare Report, you can select the roast you are interested in comparing and click the Roast Compare button at the top of the list. Feel free to try it out, but for maximum value, you should add some cupping notes to your roast first. To evaluate your roasted coffee, Cropster has a cupping application called Cropster Cup, which is compatible with Android, Apple, and Amazon devices. To set up a cupping, hover your mouse over Quality and click Sessions. On this page, click Create Cupping Session. From here, you can add samples to taste, select an evaluation form, and then save and open the session. The sessions can be entered by any Cropster user on your account and be accessed through Cropster Cup or via the dashboard. Once you have finished cupping and have synced the results, you can view your results under the Quality tab. Once you've completed these steps, you should feel comfortable navigating the rest of the Cropster website and branching out into reports. If you experience any issues, please be sure to reference our manuals on the Help Desk page by clicking the question mark symbol in the top right. If you need a faster response, you can send in a support ticket or email support@cropster.com and one of our agents will respond in a timely manner. We also send out new release notes, host monthly webinars, and local events around the world, so be sure to keep an eye out for your invitations. Once again, thank you for choosing Cropster, and we're excited to join you on your roasting journey. Happy roasting.